Well, yeah, I hear Western Australia is just lovely.
Oh, I just kind of landed there after my split from Stu. You know, I got a job in a mine site in the kitchen.
And so you're on a break?
Yes, yes, I was due a holiday.
And we have been having such a lovely time catching up.
We have.
Oh, here she is.
Sindi's here.
Steph!
Hi, I'm great. How are you?
I heard that you own this place now.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, look at us. It's like we're a congregation of the exes of Toadfish, Rebecca.
But we're not all exes. No.
Sorry.
Yeah, and you know what? I was never very serious with him.
Really? It's just that when I first came back here to find Toady, you both seemed so happy. It certainly sent me packing.
Oh, I didn't know. I'm so sorry.
Oh, no, look, it was probably for the best. Otherwise, you might not have had the beautiful family he has now.
Yeah.
I've got to go. I'm going to grab some stuff for dinner now. Are there any dietary requirements that I should know about?
Oh, actually, you know what? I can't make it now. I've got a flight to catch tonight.
Oh, what a shame.
But say goodbye to Toady for me.
Yeah, no, I will.
Okay, well, I'll come to you. I've got a pile of work back in the office. Mm. So good to see you.
So good to see you too.
Oh, wow. Okay. No,
it's lovely to meet you.
Yes, you too.
I'll see you both later.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
See you.
Bye.
Forget 20 grand. I want 40.
What?
This is becoming more stressful by the minute.
That money, that's for Willow. That's what I'm doing this for.
You'll have more than enough for Willow by the time we're finished.
You keep this up, Sindi, and you won't see a cent.
Well, then maybe I should stay for dinner tonight. Drop a few truth bombs.
That's what I thought.
40 grand. And you finish this as soon as possible.